During the last part of the 19th century, as the railroad bound the nation together with steel tracks and made a handful of Americans fabulously rich, 22-year-old George Westinghouse had invented the railroad air brake and parlayed his invention into a formidable fortune. Now a wealthy man who knew how to bring inventions into the marketplace, Westinghouse was looking to the future, and the future was electricity.
There were a lot of people saying there's money to be made here. And Westinghouse comes across Tesla, and he thinks this man is a jewel, and he may even have nailed the toughest technical problem in the middle of this emerging, potentially immensely profitable game changer, alternating current.